Facing off against one of the most highly decorated amateurs in the history of the sport, two-time Olympic gold medalist, making an unprecedented 10-round title debut, Vasyl Lomachenko. Lomachenko Ramirez, 10 rounds, WBO International Featherweight title tomorrow night on pay-per-view.
So I'm here at the weigh-ins for Marquez Bradley. It's a packed house here at the Wynn. Check it out. You got Christina Poncha on stage. Mike Rodriguez, cut man in the house. What's the vibe like here?
It's pretty good. It's going to get a lot better, though. Obviously, the prelim fighter just got done. There was a little bit of buzz in the last fight with Lomachenko. But, you know, when Marquez and Bradley get up there, it's going to be really, really good.
Look, it's upstairs, downstairs. Lomachenko. Is that him? Is that him? That's his picture?
Some.
Is that his brother?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's very serious, huh? You guys don't smile, huh? All business. Does he win by knockout?
I hope so.
First round?
I don't know yet.
We'll see.
We'll see tomorrow.
He's making history in the history of boxing.
Of course.
10 rounds?
Definitely.
But he's that good. I'm telling people, he's that good. He's the real deal. He's real. He's legitimate.
Yeah, he'll sit down.
So it's electricity in the air here at the Wynn. You won't want to miss it. Bradley Marquez tomorrow night on HBO pay-per-view. Stay tuned. faceoffreporting.com. I'm Elise Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Segback.